Why is Arch Linux so popular?
Arch has very good documentation relative to other Linux versions.
I can find tons of documentation on lots of operating systems. But having an 800-page user manual doesn't mean it is easy to use.
Arch is easier to install than Gentoo.
And Haskell is supposedly easier than Emacs. Too obscure to make your point.
Arch Linux uses a rolling release model instead of an update and upgrade the entire thing at once.
That's kind of like Windows upgrades, the monthly patches they send out, though I think it is without all the reboots.
You don't have to reinstall the whole OS when patches come out. And it updates more seamlessly.
Linux in general updates more easily than Windows. You simply push an update button, I think.
Arch is a lot like Fedora, one of the popular Linux versions among gurus. But you don't have the unsupported third-party repositories to add an app that isn't in the recommended list.
That's safer, for sure.
You can control what you install and how. Ideally, this results in a much faster system because it has less software installed.
Linux overall is much faster because it doesn't have the bloatware of Windows.
And you get a software installation interface with a wide selection of software like the Apple App Store without the restricted selection of Apple's App Store.
Selection is good.
Selection is necessary, since the basic Arch install is minimalistic. It needs little memory or CPU, but installing the rest is up to you.
Why else is Arch popular?
Arch has the ability to install software from its source code, great for beta testers or those who don't have a final packaged version of the app. And it lets you create binary packages.
That certainly makes it popular with software developers.